I'm stuck between a tree and a rock. Okay. Oh. Okay. All right. So, what you want to do is where you are right now.
Mm-hmm.
So you ride up to here.
Yeah.
And then you ride your horse and you jump toward the bridge. and you hit the beam.
Oh my word.
Gonna aim for like that top beam and see okay. if you can hit it with your horse, and when you smack it, it's so funny.
So I can't make it. You're spoiling that.
yeah, not really.
Okay, so I'm gonna gallop and then press jump. So yeah. what do I do to?
You kind of have to hit jump before you get close, or else he pussies out.
Okay. So much. I'm gonna keep doing that, apparently. Alright, come on, bud. Stop being a bitch. Huh. Jeez.
There you go. You got it. Oh, corresponding level 1. What do you know? Well, too bad he's about to die. Celebratory whistle. Whoa! that was great.
Well, it's like in single player, you know, it's like, yeah, I don't want to lose my horse, and this, there's no stakes, so.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter.
It's whatever.
I bought insurance on my horse.
Man, my dude's got quads like you've never seen, like sprinting up this mountain.
All right, we should try to jump at the same time and hit each other in the air. Oh boy. Okay. Oh.
Wait, you're still standing? What?
I don't know.
All right.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first world-class horse jumping tournament. Today we're going to be taking a little bit of a leap of faith, so to speak, with VC and Max Carnahan. Today's contestants are Colonel Sanders and Bud. We're going to be making the victorious jump here near Bacchus Bridge.
Bud, it's okay.
However, this is the Colonel Sanders has to relieve himself first. this is the metal bridge before you get to the actual Bacchus Bridge railroad crossing. So, how this works is both of us are going to take off at the same time, and we'll just see what happens. So, without further ado, gentlemen, are you ready? Start your horses.
Oh boy!
3, 2.
How do you do that again? Oh, there it is.
3, 2, 1 right, and a half. What? Oh shit! What? he had this slight hesitation before he jumped.
I messed up the timing and I just watched you fly off past me.
So Max Carnahan wins that round because he didn't die. Obviously.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Adventures with Max and V.
Oh no.
Oh. I just survived and poor Bud did not.
Oh man.
I'm gonna have to put him out of his misery.
Off,
yeah.
The side, you survived.
Oh man. Alright. I'll see you in greener pastures, Bud. Wow, I just got negative honor for horse murder. It was a mercy kill.